around and it was time to go out, but we noticed it got windier and windier, so us and a couple other boats just waited, because this is not my boat, this is Arthur's boat, and 5 minutes after the snipes went out, they turned right back and came in.
Well, nobody can say we didn't try, but it was gnarly. Dreamsicle!
What is this, Alex?
This is a dreamsicle.
Dreamsicle, baby! Dreamsicle, baby!